we're at the start of something. Something big.
You think?
Morello tried to kill the Don. Not Tommy, not Polly, not anyone.
Hey, you need it up the stairs. I'll go straight up. It's war, Tom. From today, we are at war.
Haven't seen any trouble just yet. Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I want guards and lookouts round the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our businesses.
How about people under our protection?
Forget about them. We stick to our own till this is over. I'll remember who picked the wrong side.
Guys in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right engine, the rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The counselor's still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ. That guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Vinny's got it all figured out.
The counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. He's pulling out all the stops. Booze, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just the normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay. I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be caring.
So, what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paul are down the docks working on that. You meet up with him there, and they'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. The lot is done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Crazy.
got him. Officers report they're closing in. Pursue and arrest. Bring him in. Officers on Central Island. Suspect has been lost. Keep patrolling. Abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. You'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
The finest family in the city.
No doubt in my mind. Who's done more?
And all this after the loss
of it! You got an invite, too?
Oh,
did you hear there's gonna be fireworks?
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer. His head hits something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
I know you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech and pop him when he's done.
How do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen them.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. The outfit don't get messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
Sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Hey, you almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Someplace?
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
Clearly, I didn't hear this from them. Just whisper.
Listen, shipmate, go someplace else.
He said we should hire some police, like the big companies all do. He shouted me down. Asked if I hadn't seen.
I think I got him in trouble.
What? You think you're something you're not?
Seen the janitor any place?
Nah, but if I had to put money on it, drunk in the engine room.
She was right. She didn't see me. Was always in the office.
He's a man.
But how else is money gonna come in?
Where else do you think the booze comes
from? She had
booze. As long as it keeps coming.
Took your time. Tommy, right? I hid the gun in the John in the stern. Mid-deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Keys on the table there.
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters. Put you down!
Are you?
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son Billy left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased that is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for lost heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?
Right here. Got him. Over here.
getting out of here.
Together!
Yes, it could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morello's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Now you...
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
For some action.
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you wanna go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No, no, no. It all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
Tom, you okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed!
Get it! Got it, Sam! What are you doing now?
Everyone go out and murder!
Idiots doing? Kill that motherfucker! Get every guy we got down here now!
He's coming this way! End of the line!
We lost the guy!
Try to shake him! I gotta load up some more shells!
Get on his side!
Get him in your coffin and pop his fucking skull!
Pick me up. Box him in!
Find cover!
Reloading! Move up his side!
I see him!
Moving for cover!
Lining up for shot!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
He's here!
To him!
He's coming this way!
Scared yet? What do I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
My lead, boys. Try to shake him.
rifles up high. Pick him off.
Hey, Mr. Morello, hey, get in the depot.
Over here.
We'll stop him.
Where the hell did he go?
He's still here someplace.
Lots of places to look.
Train?
I can get you money. You kill me, my brother will destroy everything you know. Come on.
You just winged me, asshole. You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me?
Thank you.
What did I tell you? No one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait.
No!
Thank you.